One of the useful features of ortho drawings is the ability to add a bill of materials, BOM, to each drawing as needed. This BOM will include all the parts within the volume used to create the views. It's a straightforward process using AutoCAD tables populated with database values. To begin, open the model and create a new ortho drawing, naming it appropriately. Set the scale and load the ortho cube into the drawing. Once the setup is complete, the BOM will reflect everything in the selected volume, including structural steel members, piping and equipment. To add a BOM table, go to the table placement setup. Here you can choose to create, update, or modify the BOM. Start by selecting a viewport, then define two points to determine where the BOM table will be placed. The table will display quantities, such as total pipe lengths, and provide detailed descriptions of items like fittings, valves, and supports. For example, the BOM can specify the number of standard butt welded T's, elbows, or valves included in the view. The level of detail is customizable. Adjusting the view in the viewport automatically updates the BOM to match the new content. For instance, modifying the elevation to focus on items above a platform reduces the BOM content accordingly. You can further customize the bill of materials layout using the table setup. Options include grouping items with category titles or displaying specific attributes such as ID, quantity, nominal diameter, schedule, and description. Changes like hiding certain columns or adjusting groupings are easily applied. The layout and appearance of the table, including lines, fonts, and text heights, can also be modified using AutoCAD table features. This flexibility ensures the BOM meets client standards or project requirements. For advanced customization, proficiency with AutoCAD tables is helpful. The BOM feature in ortho drawings is particularly useful when working with modules, pipe racks, or other components that need to be analyzed by volume. This tool provides an efficient way to calculate materials by volume rather than solely by pipe length or run, offering valuable insights for material management and project planning.